Adesegun Adeniyi Labinjo. I am from Osun, Lagos. I am supporting George Alade for governorship race of Ondo State because he is the true candidate for change that we're talking about. He's a progressive person. He's a dedicated person to the cause of the people. You can rely on him for everything. He is the leader of APC in USA, and because of his style of leadership, people follow him. He's a credible man. He's a man that will tell you what everything is all about, and that is the exact thing you will find. He's very, very loyal to the people, loyal to the party, and I am sure he will be loyal to the cause of the people in Ondo State. When you vote him in, he's not there to steal money. George Alade believes that vanity upon vanity is what wealth that people that gathering left and right for. He believes in the cause of the people. He believes in the progress of the people. He will change the educational system around. He will build world-class hospital in Ondo State. He will take care of the disabled people. Government in Ondo State care less about the disabled people. George Alade care a lot about the disabled. George Alade cares a lot about our children. George Alade cares a lot about the elderly in Ondo State. When you look at his 7 points agenda, everything that we build Ondo State to the forefront of progress in Nigeria is what he talked about. And I am sure he's dedicated to it and he will accomplish it. Give him the chance and see what kind of stuff George Alade is made of. He's the man of the people, he will work for the people, and people should vote for him and support him in this cause.